I got an idea, okay, I do something on research on this with my passion. I've come up with this plant which can take the dead waste plastic and non-recyclable plastic, which further cannot be used at all by the consumers. Therein, we take those plastic, convert it, process it, and in the end product, we get like synthetic diesel, synthetic petrol, synthetic aviation fuel, and even petrogas, petrocoke. These are all the output products from the dead waste plastic.
This technology is a very good technology. It is environmental friendly technology. With this process, no harmful material is going out. Everything is converting it. And even if anything residue is there, that also using in different purposes.
This is one case we have picked up, which has got also market feasibility, and this can also render a lot of social sense, because when today plastic is a menace to the human society, so if we can convert it to the fuel in a possible manner and effective manner, that makes a lot of sense to the human society.